inside of me. It means I'll fight for the things that are worth it. If it makes me...
For Burnaby. Alphabetically, it's Darius Besick, number 6. Number 9, Samuel Brochu. Number 16, Marcus Callison. Number 7, Joshua Choi. Number 11, Kaylin Gulam. Number 10, Halen Hoff. Number 12, Eric Holmberg. Number 18, Garrett Leong. Number 5, Morgan Nelson. Number 14, Matthew Nicholas. Number 15, Emmanuel Papoutsakis. Logan Yui, number 13. Number 8, Kessler Vason. Number 17, Lachlan Van Horn. And Alan Isovic. The head coach is Drazen Bezic. He is assisted by Blair Hoff and Kent Vason. The manager is Katrina Holmberg. The safety person is Tyler Van Horn. Coquitlam goal scored unassisted by number 4, Robinson Charlie. Time of the goal, 1:50 of the first period. Burnaby goal scored by number 5, Morgan Nelson. Time of the goal, 5:51. Coquitlam goal scored by number 10, Brody Lawrence. Time of the goal, 6:10 of the first period. Coquitlam goal scored by number 1, Christopher Black. Time of the goal, 10:20. Last minute of play in the first period. And on that goal by number 7, Ethan Doucette, that makes the score. The Coquitlam Jets 4, the Burnaby Bulldogs 1. As Save-On Foods Minor Hockey Weekend continues, presented by Kraft, Eogo, Old El Paso, Heinz, Sunripe, Campbell's Junkie, Canucks Center for BC Hockey, and BC Minor Hockey. We'll be right back. Coquitlam goal, his second of the game, scored by number one, Christopher Black, at the 3 minute mark of the second period. Burnaby goal, scored by number 11, Kaylin Gellum. The assist to number 5, Morgan Nelson. Time of the goal, 7:35. Coquitlam goal, his third of the game, scored by number one, Christopher Black. Unassisted at 9-12. Last minute of play in the second period. Coquitlam goal scored by number 4, Charlie Robinson. The assist to number 7, Ethan Doucette. Time of the goal, 15:30 of the second period. Makes the score now as we head into the third period. Coquitlam 7, Burnaby 2. Burnaby goal, his second of the game. Scored by number 11, Kalen Gullum. Time of the goal, 2:30 of the... Burnaby goal, his third of the game, scored by number 11, Kaylin Gullum. Time of the goal, 13:15.
Woo!
Last minute of play in the third period. And that wraps it up. The final score, the Coquitlam Jets 7, the Burnaby Bulldogs 4. Big round of applause for these two teams. And thank you, parents and relatives and friends and family, for coming out and enjoying Save-On Foods Minor Hockey Weekend here at Rogers Arena. We hope you have a safe trip home. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. As the two teams, as they head off the ice, they're going to get the opportunity to check out the Vancouver Canucks dressing room, which is kind of neat for the kids. So we want to thank our sponsors, of course, Save-On Foods. Today's game presented by Heinz, Sunripe, Old El Paso, Kraft, Iogo, Campbell's Chunky, BC Minor Hockey, and of course, Canucks Center for BC Hockey. Good night, everybody.
Black.
for that for this. I miss my mom and dad for this. No, when I see stars, when I see stars, that's all they are. When I hear songs, they sound like the swan. So come on, come on. The comments she call off, and then I look into my nephew's eyes. Man, you wouldn't believe the most amazing things that can come from some terrible life.